So you need to access D303's Schoology. In order to do that, you go up to the address bar and you'll type in d303.schoology.com and it will bring you right to your Google sign-in. So you choose the sign-in that is yours for signing into Schoology, and it automatically then logs you into Schoology with your D303 account.